the victory over your life. He has won the victory over your life. He was beat. He died so that you could have the victory, not only in church, but in your financial issues, not only in those issues, but in your daily walk with God, not only in your daily walk, but in those relationships, in that tithe, in your offering. God is the one that has given you the victory. Amen. I'm going to ask all the youth. Can I get all the youth? Today is Youth Sunday. We're going to ask all the youth to come down to the altar. And after the youth come, all the big folks can come after. Amen.
Yeah. seated in majesty.